Hi, this is Majinoni, and here's my review for the Shinhwa The Return. As you can see, this is a massive CD case. It's like a hardback, and it comes with these annoying wraps that only just serve to frustrate me because they never go back on easily, and all they do is just tear. But let's take a look at what's inside. I have not opened this, so I don't even remember what was on the order form, what comes in this thing. But let's take a look. If I can figure out how to open this thing. I'll look at the book in a second. There is a very unusual odor when you open this thing. It's not like a horrible thing, but it almost has a scent of an Asian bookstore. Especially one of those bookstores that you don't get a lot of traffic. It has a very conventional CD case, it looks like. Song lyrics. Okay. There is nothing underneath here. So, let's take a look at the book, shall we? Here, let me remove this. Overall, I mean, it's a nice collector's edition, I guess you can say. There's 11 songs, and at least we don't have, like, six of them being, like, remixes and instrumentals, so that's very, very appreciative. The book is nice. It's nice quality paper. I think the pictures are, I mean, they're stylish. And I think overall they did a pretty decent job. I would have liked to have seen other things included, but overall, I mean, if you're a fan, this is still a really good set to have. If you have any comments or questions, see, and you can watch me try to put this thing on. Any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down, let me know what you think. Now, I do have EXO coming in, and I have 4 Minute coming in, and I have Sister coming in. The problem is, EXO is delayed at Yes Asia, which is very annoying. It's not Yes Asia's fault, it's their distributor is being a punk, and it didn't, I guess the demand was too big, and they couldn't handle it. So I guess they're shortage or something. I don't know, that's my guess. And it's pissing me off, not because I want to listen to EXO, but 4 Minute is on that order, and because I batched the order together. And I really, really love that Volume Up song. And I'm just... If I could, I would send my army of Zerglings into Korea to cause extensive damage. Anyways, if you have any comments or questions, like I said, let me know. And I'll have more reviews and whatnot up later. So, until next time.